That's how we're going to prosecute our campaign from here on out until this cooling off. Yeah, we already said what we wanted to say. And so we'll keep on using a bit more, no value added.
We said what we wanted to say. Job done, mission accomplished. People out here are saying, hey, even before you get in parliament, you guys are holding them accountable and making sure that we clear what the issues are. And now we're asking voters to get us in parliament to make sure that the PAP, what it says before the elections, it continues to hold on to it after the elections, and that is the crucial point. Yes. Just going on the ground, this doesn't get up into the national level. Well, obviously so, right? But the concern here is that people are just quietly told, right? One resident, you don't believe me, you go right now. Letterbox, block 154. Take a look at it. And I pass that up here, right? You go down yourselves. These are things that I cannot describe in so many ways. Like the box is all in a dilapidated state. People are like, what's your first priority when you get here? And I say, tell me, what is your first concern? And they say the cleanliness of the state. These are the issues. So, going back to what we talked about yesterday, it wasn't my idea. The residents said, hey, look, we need to talk about this issue a little bit more. I said, we'll organize it. And now going on around as well, the residents have fed back to us repeatedly that, you see, Mr. Murali is not paying the kind of attention that he needs to. But these are some of the issues that are more specific to Bukit Batok.
Do you think it's campaigning as hard with you?
I've been doing this for years, so it is hard. It is made harder the fact that everything is cramped in 9 days, right? So you hardly have time to seriously now reflect and do what it's just one thing after another, and then boom, it's over already. So we will do what we can. It was at the constituency broadcast at Media Corp. So I finished mine, I came downstairs, and he was just staying waiting for his ride. We didn't have time, we were so busy. I said hi, and he said hi.
So not on the ground yet?
Not on the ground. Although I know he came this morning, but I'm not sure. I didn't get to see him at all. Alright, thanks guys.
Are you going to
you guys know you're going to
come on, man!